All right, let's go ahead and jump back in. All right, we're back with another segment here, trying to defend our battery's honor. We know there's someone out there hunting us. So we're going to be a little cautious here. We got to defend our battery's life. You know he's that way. It's all right, though. What's up, Googie? Listen. I heard someone running around. He just pulled a gun out. I can't hear anything. It's freaking... Is he? I think he can see us. He's coming out of the left. Oh, God! No chance at a truce, huh? Oh, God, he freaking knew where we were. No, hello?
What's up?
Just kill on sight, huh?
I heard the pistol come out and loading, so took it as a hostile.
So yeah, you that's how you play kill on sight?
I'm sorry, alright?
No, you don't have to be sorry, I'm just asking if that's how you play the game.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, typically depends, but right now, yes.
Okay. So forget that maybe we could have run the whole Pleasant Valley. You know, just forget about that, right? Hello? Hello? Squeaker? He had a beat on us. Yo, you still there, dude? Dude-a-reno. Gotta give him a guilt trip. Yo! Hello? You there, man? Honestly, I'm not mad. I just want to say if we cross paths again, I'm open to joining up.
Alright, I'm back. What were you saying?
I was saying if you see me again, I'm open to joining up. I had a couple guns in there. I was just looking for someone to run with.
Oh, okay. My bad. I didn't know that. But yeah, I guess so.
It's alright. Do you want to guard my stuff and then I'll come back here? I'll spawn back here?
Sure, I was planning on, trying to go to the police station.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's probably better to go to a police station too deep with guns and by yourself, huh?
Yeah, I was waiting for my spawn. I was trying to get some stuff for my friend, because he's going to spawn in a bit.
Got it. Yeah, no, I was trying to form a crew. We all wear camo shirts. If you look in my sack, there's two camo shirts. I was trying to form a crew.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, so if you give me like 10 minutes, I'll respawn there. I just got to get close. If you don't mind guarding my stuff, it's all good, man. I'm not salty at all.
I don't know. I'm probably going to head out.
All right, well then, will you leave some gun and ammo there at least, and maybe my camo shirt so I can save it for an heirloom?
Yeah, I'll try.
You'll try or you will?
If you can put stuff back into the bag.
You can just drop it nearby. You don't have to put it in the bag.
Okay. I might have shredded the shirt.
No, that was a family heirloom. There were two of them in there, as long as you didn't do both. Just keep one. It's a family heirloom, all right, man? Anyways, man, good luck. If I see you, I appreciate you leaving my stuff there, and I ain't mad at you.
All right, sorry about that.
Hey, it's all good, man. All right, so I'm gonna pull up a map now, actually, and see. So we're in Pleasant. Oh, H1Z1 map. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to find our location here. And how about we got him to apologize for killing us? That's a win. I'm gonna say I was salty, but I was kind of salty. What's our location? X minus 1,000, Z minus 380. X minus 1,000, Z minus 380. Find me. Ooh, I'm really close to Pleasant Valley. I just gotta head northwest. Question is, so we gotta go across the water. And we got a shot here. Yeah, man, that kid, like, that's why you don't kill on sight. So we gotta find water here and then head that direction. If you hit M and highlight, you can copy the chords. Shoot. Alright, so there should be a drop. If there's water up here, we got a shot here. If you hit M, you can highlight and copy. I wonder in the future, you know, do we, as if this is water. Perfect. Okay, so we got to be close here. A little more work and we could get him to mail us an apology card. If anyone's familiar with, I guess we could check our location as long as there's not a Zambi here. So we hit M. M copies it. So, where are we at here? Just in case it didn't copy. YX minus 832 minus 451 minus 832 minus 451. Yeah, we're moving the right direction. All right, we got this. Yeah, I mean, like, honestly, okay, I'm not gonna lie. At first, was I a little salty? Yeah. But at that point, it's over, right? Oh, I can't, my mouse isn't working. Why? There we go. But if we see him, like, if I see him, I'm not gonna kill him, because number one, he's got a shotgun, but number two, we got a shot. No, I'm not. It's just the initial shock, like, he just came in and guns blazing, the kid knows what he's doing, he could be an asset. If my calculations are correct, Pleasant Valley, or whatever it's called, is going to be right up here. Where there's the church. Maybe not. Yeah, that's squeaker height. I don't know. Maybe the church is the church near Pleasant Valley? Alright, Sid, good seeing you, man. Thanks for hanging out. Man, the salt is real. See, I was just worried in that encounter if I talked, it would give away our location, but I guess it won't matter. Pleasant Valley could be up here. I don't know. There is a church near Pleasant Valley. Bunka Bunka, what's up, man? I wonder if we can get back here in time. I am right by Pleasant. That's nice. I hope we can find him again. If he didn't leave any of my stuff, would I want to kill him? Yeah. There we are. But I would rather find him and then run. This doesn't look like Pleasant Valley. I know it says it's Pleasant Valley, but looks like the city part. We need to get to the suburb part. What's up, Kurt? What's up, man? I'm a friendly. You can shoot me if you want. I just spawned. Hello? You there? Alright. up, Paladine? Good to see you. Oh, you just shot the Zambi, not me. What's up, man? Told you I'd be back. What's up?
Sam.
Oh, hey, I'm friendly, man.
Yeah, I am too. There's a lot of loot over here, so I'll help you out. Come here.
Hey.
Here's a satchel if you want it.
Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I just got smoked around here.
Yeah, there's a few guys in the police station.
Hey, do you want to come with me? I'm trying to recover my stuff. I could use some backup.
Yeah, I'll help you out.
I'm looking where the house is in Pleasant Valley. That's where I got ganked.
Alright.
Do you know where they are?
House is here. Honestly, I just got this game yesterday.
No worries. Hey, man, you're missing your left arm. Here, follow me. I think I might know the way. That arm glitch. I thought he was, like, holding the gun down. So we're looking for the housing district. It's around here somewhere. Probably a gun in here. We can come back for that.
So what kind of stuff did you have?
I had a couple pistols, and so I was, like, starting to hoard stuff, but because I know I don't like playing this game alone, so I was looking for someone to run with. I was going to, you know, give someone a pistol that I trusted and kind of hopefully make a run at the police station, but we got to find
I understand you.
We got to find the suburb, though. That's where all my crap is.
Here's a 308.
Holy cow, you don't want it?
I have one.
Nice, man, thanks. Yeah, maybe we can get revenge on the guy that killed me, too.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go this way. How do you say your name? Ling Ling?
Ling Ling, yeah, I just made something up.
Was that, like, your cousin's name or something?
I don't know, just... For some reason, Asian popped in my head.
Alright. Man, I had no idea. I had no idea this place was this big.
Yeah, it's big.
Yeah, it seems like a nice guy. He just freaking gave us a sniper rifle. I'm just trying to stay on the outskirts here.
Yeah, I don't want to get sniped. I heard a sniper earlier.
Man, I don't see these homes.
I have an AR-15, but I only have one bullet.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Are you familiar with Pleasant Valley at all? I don't know where these homes are.
Me neither.
It's alright, we'll find it.
All I know is apartments. There's a lot of apartments here.
I just run past Applebee's.
If you want, I can try to take out those guys at the police station and we can get their crap. There is a ton of loot over there.
I'd feel better about it if we were both armed, and then we probably have a better chance, you know?
Yeah.
If
I
we
think they're held up with a lot of good weapons.
If I can't find these homes soon, though, I bet that... I talked that guy into leaving some of my stuff, but we'll find out if he did or not.
Watch out.
There's a car and like three dudes up there. Let's get out of there. You see him up there to the right?
Yeah, I saw him.
Alright.
If I had 308 rounds, I would shoot him, but I don't.
Dude, you're missing an arm. Do you know that?
Not on my screen. Yeah.
Run.
Oh, I'm sorry. I want to help.
Yeah.
Follow me.
least we got a sniper rifle.
So were the houses on like the outskirts of Pleasant, or was it on the inside?
No, it was... What's up, man? We're friendly.
Yeah, same here. I'm just wondering.
Hey, you can run with us. We're trying to find the suburbs because there's a bunch of stuff there. I got ganked there.
This guy's honestly bandages.
Well, I'm just putting minorly bleeding. It's not too bad.
All right, look out. There's a guy up there by the apartments.
You want to run with us, albino?
Sure.
All right, cool. That's what H1Z1's all about. Watch out. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. All right, let's go take the loot. Come on.
Hold on. Take it. He's going to circle back around, man.
I'll shoot him. Yeah, he didn't see us. Good, let's go. All right. You guys can get it. You go ahead and take it, bud.
Dude, we got some 308.
Are you serious? Can I have it? Oh, wait, no, you have one. Never mind.
It's alright. You want it?
No. Yeah, but if you want it, you can have it.
Alright, I think we're close to where I got ganked.
Yeah, this is the housing district.
Alright, here's the deal. If we can find... It's on the outskirts. It's a two-tier brick home. That's where I got ganked. What's going on? Should we get our gun out? How do I zoom in?
It's me from before. Yo.
What's up, boys? I'm with these guys.
Oh, shit.
Hey, watch out for the guys in the Jeep. We can go. I'm friendly, lady boy. I'm friendly, man. Hey, yeah, let's take him out. He can't take us all out. Right click zooms. Don't mess with the coalition.
Shots fired.
Nice work, boys. We scared them away, boys.
Just get in the house so they can't get us.
We scared them away. What's up, guys? You guys all want to stick together?
Yeah.
You know how rare it is to find four friendlies?
Yeah.
All right. It's extremely rare, considering I've been fucking shot and macheted at least six times.
Yeah, me too.
It's alright, we represent the goodness in the game.
I met Ling Ling earlier.
I'm trying to find my boy, but I have no idea where he's at.
I need to find that brick house.
What's the plan, guys?
Well, I got ganked in a double brick house and I had two pistols. I was looking to join up with some people and spread the love. If you guys want to help me find it, it's on the outskirts. So look for... let's stick together, though, because we know they're riding around. Hey, Ling Ling, you want to... Well, let's follow Ling Ling. Look at this crew.
There's a big house over there to the left.
This is a legendary crew right here.
What the fuck?
Hey, watch out! There's a dude! Who is that? Identify yourself!
Okay.
Was that one of us that shot?
Oh, God. I got him!
Nice work! Everyone, did everyone survive? Let's go. Did everyone survive that?
Rest in peace.
Everyone's alright?
One guy died.
See you guys around.
What happened, man?
See you later,
He's
man.
Got an orange backpack.
Yeah, grab my shit.
Watch out, there's a zombie behind you. I'm gonna go around and search that other back real quick. Man, how did we lose someone already? AR-15. Come on.
That was an interesting firefight.
Yeah, that was fun.
Anyone need a hunting rifle?
I'm okay for now. Oh man, I used all my bullets.
Wood axe, satchel. Wait, so who died?
Pablo.
Hunting rifle.
Nah, he was a good guy too.
We got a gun back.
I like you guys.
More.
Yeah, we're missing Ling Ling. We should have four.
No, I'm here.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're missing Elbin.
I like our crew. I like our crew.
Did they die?
We gotta find this brick home. Let's go.
Maybe they just booked it.
I don't think this was it, but I can check.
If you, exit the game, does it save your stuff?
That's not where we died, was it?
Guys, if you leave the game, does it save your,
yeah.
Save your stuff?
Yeah, it does. Are you taking off?
No. Okay. I'm just wondering.
Yeah, no, it does.
Where are you?
We're in this double brick home. We gotta find the double brick home. There's at least a gun in there, hopefully.
Wait, where are you?
I have a handgun, I saw many bullets. And I got the sniper rifle.
Bullets.
Watch out, there's someone, I heard someone talking out there. The right button does not zoom in.
I've got a shotgun, I don't know if they want to come in here.
Hey, I got some shotgun bullets, you want them?
Yeah, please.
Lady, we're upstairs in this building. Hey, how do you zoom in with this gun? It doesn't work. Hey,
I accidentally pressed a button.
I dropped the shotgun shells. Do you have any pistol bullets?
No, I don't have any pistol. I'm sorry.
I did have pistol, but they're gone.
Does anyone know how to operate the sniper rifle?
Yeah, you press V and then hold down the right trigger, the right mouse.
Press V in the right mouse. Oh, sweet. Thanks, man. Oh, there we go. I think this was the house. That guy lied to me. No, this wasn't it. I got an AR-15. Anyone have any AR-15 bullets?
Yes, I dropped my AR, but, I did have bullets. If you want me to go get it for you, I can.
I picked up an AR-15. I didn't know it was yours.
Wait, here you go. I have a bullet for it.
Now, this entire time, I've just been stealthing around the map, knifing people.
Alright,
like
so
a true warrior.
You gotta be. There's gonna be some action out here. What guy lied? Who, Ladyboy, lied to us?
Knives and pistol.
No, No, it's bullets I need.
I'm okay with hoarding pistols. I'm about
God, there's more knives in here. The fuck?
I want to hoard every freaking thing we can. 100? I don't think we got 100 room, do we? A machete.
Do you guys have a base anywhere? In the woods or anything?
Hey, did you guys grab the orange backpack that he dropped?
No, I didn't.
No.
You guys want to go get it?
Ling Ling is a legend.
Yeah, I need it.
Hey, Ling Ling, my friends are calling you a legend right now. I got some friends at my house watching. Stew and Beef Sammy. All right, let's go. Yeah, I know. I try to talk to people, but you know when people start trolling. You guys think we got enough juice? You guys think we got enough juice to take the police station?
I don't know, man.
Hey, there's a satchel over here for you. Get down.
Yeah.
There's a satchel on the ground if you need one.
Oh, thanks, man. I gotta figure out how to put it on. No, I already have one on. It's just not showing.
Oh, okay.
Where did Ling Ling go? We could shoot him.
That's a good question. Oh, hey, buddy.
Hey, it's hard to... I mean, Ling Ling, you don't have a hat or anything, right, man? I almost shot you because I didn't recognize you.
No, I don't have one.
Awesome, 45 rounds, huh?
Guys, what about the house up in the hill up there?
We'll follow you, man. Get knifed.
Got loot.
Oh wow. Sparkplugs! Sparkplugs!
He's got a 12 gauge too.
Oh my god. What is this?
Take the shotgun. When do you guys get the shotgun?
Hey, put on this red flannel, man, so we can identify you.
Okay.
Oh, my guy's not showing up, all the stuff. Who wants the pump? I don't have bullets for it. I know I gave all my pumps to you. Unless you want to spread, give me half of them back. I don't know.
Yeah, I will.
Wow, we are gunned up.
I'll keep lookout.
Oh, let's go! No space for that. Drop this crap. Thanks, man. Good lookout, too. Let's
go. Do you guys want the ammo for the 45?
What's yeah, I need some.
Is that the pistol? Yeah, give it to Lady. That way we're covered.
Oh, thank you.
Man, we're geared up, boys. We could go take the police station now.
I've honestly been on for like an hour and a half to 2 hours trying to get all my crap.
Man, I've been probably playing this. I probably put 10 hours into it. This is the first time I've had a functional crew with weapons that people haven't spazzed out.
Yeah, it's good.
Hype University, let's go. Wait, we have spark plugs. You guys, we could find a Jeep here and get a little lucky.
Yeah, if you want to.
Do you guys know where the Jeep is in here?
No idea.
Lady, you got any idea? I know it's in the suburbs somewhere.
Not entirely sure.
You guys want to dip through here, see if we can find it real quick?
Yeah,
sure. Alright, let's just spread up and search, like, one house each.
Alright, sounds good. Oh, there's someone up there, watch it. Oh, there's someone straight ahead. You see that? Hey, Link, get over here. We gotta stick together. Chaos.
What is that?
It's down the road. There's two guys, I think.
Ambush them.
You guys wanna go sneak up behind?
Let's go.
Wow, that's serious. Okay, let's have a look and get out quick.
We have the night on our side, so I don't think they'll find us.
Oh god.
We should stick together though.
Here's an AR-15 and a red hat. Anyone want the red hat for identification purposes?
Yeah, take one of them. Someone take it. Actually, yeah, Dan, you take it.
You can't see a helmet? I got a helmet on.
Alright.
Hold on, Ling, where you at?
I'm over here. I need to add you guys on Steam, dang.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Yep.
I think we gotta stick together. I know you said spread out, but...
Alright, that's cool. I found brown jeans if you guys want them.
Sniper.
We should eat some of this stuff, huh? Man, I can't believe we freaking found everything in this deal. I think since we got a crew here, it's like a good spot
to... If you guys need crates, let me know.
Good spot to end this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We return. We're going to hopefully run with the mysterious crew of greatness. I'll see you guys in the next episode.